If I be wicked, why then labor I in vain? If I wash myself with snow water and make my hands never so clean, yet thou shalt plunge me in the ditch, and mine own clothes shall abhor me. For he is not a man, as I am, that I should answer him, and we should come together in judgment. Neither is there any days, man, betwixt we, that might lay his hand upon we both. Let him take his rod away from me, and let not his fear terrify me. Then would I speak, and not fear him. Yet it is not so with me. Exodus chapter 15, verse 3. The Most High is holiest. Abinali Aulayim Shabbat. Alashatya. Bashim. Hamashiach Malak Yatazadak. Mashizadek. Yahushai is a man of war. The Most High is holiest. Abinali Aulayim Shabbat. Alashatya. Bashim. Hamashiach Malak Yatazadak. Mashizadek. Yahushai is his name. Come. Proverbs chapter 1, verse 20. Wisdom crieth without. She uttereth her voice in the streets. She crieth in the chief place of concourse and the openings of the gates and the city. She uttereth their words, saying, how long, ye simple ones, will ye love simplicity, wickedness, and the scorners delight in the scorning? And the fools hate knowledge. Pistoletsa Basana. Pistoletsa Basana. Ecclesiasticus, chapter 51, verse 1. I will thank thee, O Most High Solius, Abinali Haolayim, Ba Hashem Yahushai. O King, I praise thee, Kalalau, Abinali Haolayim, Ba Hashem Yahushai. Aman, 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 Selah. My God, my Savior, I do give praise unto thy name, Father, for thou art my defender and helper, and hast preserved my body from destruction, and from the trap, and the slanderous tongue of the goddamn devil, the so-called white man. And from the lips that forge lies, and has been my helper against mine enemies, mine adversaries, and has delivered me according to the multitude of thy mercies, the Wadatham Yad, and greatness of thy name, from the teeth of them that were ready to devour me, and out of the hands of such as sought after my life, and from the manifold afflictions of whom I had, from the choking of fire on every side, and from the midst of the fire of whom I kindled not, from the depth of the belly of hell, and from an unclean tongue, and from lying words, by an accusation to the king, and from an unrighteous tongue, my soul drew near, even unto death. My life was near to hell beneath. They compassed me on every side, and there was no man to help me. And I looked for the succor of men, but there was none. Then thought I upon thy mercy, O Most High, holiest, Abanao Yahulam, Ba Hashim El Shai, and upon thy acts of old, how thou deliverest such as wait for thee, and savest them out of the hands of the enemies. Then I lifted up my supplication from the earth and pray for deliverance from death. I call upon you, Father, Abanao Yahulam, Ba Hashim El Shai, the Father, my King, my Savior, my hope, that you will not leave me in the days of trouble and in the time of the proud. When there was no help, I will praise thy name continually, and I will sing praise with thanksgiving. So my prayer was heard. For thou savest me from destruction and deliverest me from the evil, time. Therefore, I will give thanks to Waratham Yad, Kal Alau, Abanao Yahulam Shabbat, Alashadja, Bashim, Hamashiach, Malakitazadak Yahushai, the Waratham Yad, Aman, Aman, Aman. When I was yet young, or ever I went abroad, I desired wisdom openly in my prayer. I prayed for her before the temple, and will seek her out even to the end, even from the flower till the grape was ripe, hath my heart delighted in her. My foot went the right way, from my youth up sought I after her. I bowed down my ear a little, and received her, and gat much learning. I profit therein. Therefore will I ascribe the glory. Yet young, or ever I went abroad, I desired wisdom openly in my prayer. I prayed for her before the temple, and will seek her out even to the end, even from the flower to the grape was ripe, hath my heart delighted in her. My foot went the right way, from my youth up sought I after her. I bowed down my ear a little, and received her, and got much learning. I profited therein. Therefore, I would ascribe the glory unto him that giveth me wisdom. Abanao Yahulam, Shavuot, Alashacha, Vahashem Amashav, Malakitazadak Yahushai, Kal Alau, Abanao Yahulam, Vahashem Yahushai, Aman, 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 Sheila. Matthew chapter 24, verse 1. And the anointed, Hamashiach, Malakitazadak, Aber now y'all am ba Hashem El Shai went out and departed from the temple, and his disciples came to him to show him the buildings of the temple. And the anointed Hamashiach Malak Yetadrak Aber now y'all am ba Hashem El Shai said unto we the apostles, see ye not all these things? Verily I say unto you, there shall not be left here one stone upon another that shall not be thrown down. And as he sat upon the Mount of Olives, the disciples came unto him privately, saying, tell we, when shall these things be? And what shall be the sign of thy coming and the end of the world? And the anointed Hamashiach Malak Yetadrak Aber now Yahweh Ba Hashem El Shai answered we and said unto we, take heed that no man deceive you, for many shall come in my name saying that they are Christ, and shall deceive many. And ye shall hear wars and rumors of war. See that ye not be troubled, for all these things must come to pass, yet the end is not yet. For nation shall rise against nation, and kingdom against kingdom, and there shall be famines and pestilence and earthquakes in diverse places. All these are the beginning of sorrows. Then shall they deliver you up, Labakoyim Yashala, to be afflicted, and they shall murder you, and ye shall be hated of all nations for my name's sake. And then shall many be offended, and shall betray one another, and shall hate one another. And many false prophets shall arise, and shall deceive many. And because iniquity shall abound, the love of many shall wax cold. Yet he that shall endure unto the end, the saints shall be saved. The lost tribes of the children of Yaakov chapter 24, verse 6, and ye shall have war and rumors of war. See that ye not be troubled, for all these things must come to pass, yet the end is not yet. For nation shall rise against nation, and kingdom against kingdom, and there shall be famines and pestilence and earthquakes all over the earth. All these are the beginning of sorrows. Then shall they deliver you up to be afflicted, Labakoyim Yashala, and shall murder you, and ye shall be hated of all nations for my name's sake. And then shall many be offended, and shall betray one another, and shall hate one another. And many false prophets shall arise, and shall deceive many. And because iniquity shall abound, the love of many shall wax cold. Yet he that shall endure unto the end, the same shall be saved. And this gospel of the kingdom of the Most High Holiest, Aber now Yahweh Ba Hashem El Shai, shall be preached in all the earth for witness unto all nations. And then shall the end come. Es sind schon lange in Zeitverlängung. Ich will nicht, dass du mich nicht verstehst. My words are only for the elect of the elect.